Hello, so here it's 6 in the morning. I just got up, I'm totally tired. I need to get to Manchester pretty soon, so I need to prepare myself. So, see you in a minute.
Arrived at Victoria Coach Station. I'm gonna take the bus to Manchester now. See you later. I just arrived in Manchester, now I need to take the train. We'll have a Christmas dinner at my friend's place, an assistant I don't know yet, so I think it's gonna be really fun and we're gonna meet other assistants in the meantime. Okay, so now I'm in Manchester, I arrived. Manchester Piccadilly, and I'm heading to Oxford Road. So I'm gonna go to the store now. I'm gonna purchase some things and then go to a place. So I think I arrived at the apartment. I'm really close by. It must be here. Hello? Hello?
Français?
Français, exactement. Ah, c'est toi qui ouvre.
C'est moi qui ouvre.
How are you? What's your name?
Brice.
Brice?
Brice.
Yeah, so you live in Manchester or?
Yeah, I do live in Manchester. I've been in here for like 3 years, 3 years and a half.
Were you an assistant before? Are you still an assistant?
No, not at all. I've just finished my PhD.
What subject?
Physics.
Physics.
So one of these kind of subjects. Yeah.
So you invited to the evening still.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. Yeah, yeah, so you're staring my video now in my YouTube channel.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah.
My YouTube channel.
Yeah.
That's fine. That's good.
I bought some stuff, but I don't have any Christmas thing.
Yeah.
I can see you have a bit of a Christmas.
There's like half of them just got like Christmas jumpers. It's amazing. It's just something when you
nice.
When you start like living in England. You gotta buy a Christmas jumper. you gotta feel English.
Cette ambiance sympathique, un tour des horizons, bienvenue à Manchester, sympa. On est bienvenu à Manchester bien sûr et voilà, je parle français, c'est pas tout. What did you think about the gate? Did you have the paper?
Yeah, I have. But I'm not doing anything about that because it's so difficult.
Really?
Yeah.
Do a handstand.
Oh.
What's a difficult game actually, yeah. Chocolate cake is very nice, thank you. That's why we need it for the interview. So if you speak yet Deutsch, then it muss my Deutsch verbessern. Ich habe mich schon mein Deutsch, alles mein Deutsch vergessen.
Sein Deutsch ist sehr gut.
Danke, danke.
Do you prefer Manchester or London?
Manchester. I want to move here because like it's a bit, I don't know, it's cool, isn't it? And it's like a bit cheaper.
I think I'm London comparison with Manchester.
I haven't been to London too much. It's too expensive, so I just don't bother. I just stay clear of it.
Someone destroyed the bonhomme. What do you think about this? Is it a shame? The taste is more important than the bonhomme itself.
Yeah.
It was a nice bonhomme, though.